Hey guys, what's up? Well, today I'm going to show you how to fold this new model I designed. It is a flying flicker, and this is how it works. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, it's best to use a 6-inch square of kami. White side up, let's valley fold diagonally in half. Now let's fold this corner to the top. And let's turn over top to bottom. And now let's fold these two flaps up to this point. And now let's fold this corner up to here. Try to make your folds exact. Okay, and rotate a little bit. And now let's fold this corner up to here. And now let's rotate and let's fold this corner up to here. And just continue like this, rotating and folding the corner up. And again, to here. And again, this corner is going to go right to the middle there. And one last time. Okay, so that's what it should look like. Now let's unfold this flap and let's fold it in front. So we're folding this edge right up to this edge. Okay, now let's take this flap right here and stick it behind here. So just put it behind. Okay, now we're going to take this corner and fold it to right here. And let's take this corner and fold it to here. And just continue the same sort of process. Fold this corner to here. And around we go. Okay, and now let's stick this flap behind. Just like that. And we're done, except that we want to make it really flat in order to fly the best. So just crease with your fingernail around the perimeter of the model. And maybe in the middle too. Really try to flatten it. All right, so there it is. And you can see how flat it is by holding it up like that. All right, let's try to fly it. Okay, now time to fly it. So in order to fly it, you want these little tiny flaps to be on the bottom side, so the part that's facing towards the ground. And you want to flick it right about here. And you want to flick it with your index finger, so just practice flicking like that. Hold it, your index finger on your thumb, and just release, release. And when you flick it, you want it to hit your fingernail, because that's the hardest part. That'll really send it flying. So like that. And when it hits it, you want it to be perpendicular to the edge. So it's like that. Boom, right there. And you want to tilt it up a little bit like this. And then here we go. It's just like this. Hold it very loosely in this hand so it'll fly right out. Okay, and here it goes. Like that. Well, I hope you were able to do that, and let me know what you think. Okay, catch you later. Bye-bye.